is right here. I'm good. That's what God is offering. But it begins with faith. It begins with the faith that woman showed, with undeniable, unwavering, against all odds kind of faith. And that's something that I can't do for you and you can't do for me. We have to make that choice for ourselves. We have to make it each and every day. It's not something we can say once and then forget about. We have to continually choose to put our faith and trust in God. And God will respond. Let us pray. Dear Lord, we thank you for this day. Thank you for this opportunity to come together and worship you. We thank you this week for our freedom. Freedom to do this. And I pray, Lord, that you would help us have the wisdom to recognize what it means to put our faith and trust in you. To rest comfortably and easily in your arms, knowing that nothing that this world has to offer can disrupt that love, that sure foundation. All this we ask in your Son's holy name.